or to get your child back through the Department of Children and Family?
Yes, actually this is the second ordeal with them. This time they actually took my child out of the home based on some allegations.